let go and let God fight your battles. All you got to do is just believe and have the faith of a mustard seed.
Right now it's feast or famine. Either you're eating or you're starving. Houses upside down, foreclosures, government auctions, bargains. It's nasty out here, it's bad. It's awful as one big mess. The day before yesterday, they picked up my car, got repossessed. What's next? They found cancer in her chest. My little homie mama, man, they talking about cutting off her breast. Ran hella tests, mammograms and stuff. Nervous breakdown, her husband left. When it rains, it pours, it's rough. Somebody got shot today, and everybody know who did it. It's easy to kill a man, but it's harder to live with it. Karma used to take 3 years, but now it only take 30 minutes. The victim's family shed their tears. Memorial Day, they go to visit the gravesite, the resting place of their family member, man. And then they light a candle and put flowers on it, man. A lot of my folks still here, a lot of my folks done vanished. Gotta provide you with the peanut butter and jelly, but you gotta
let
make
go
the sandwich.
And let go.
I'm on the line with my relative. She crying. She said he might not come when you call him, but he always right on time. I said that's old people talk. She said them old people ain't lying. I was in church the other day and all I put was a dime. A dime, yep. A dime, triple times. I got bread and back today, just enough to spend, but in a whole nother way. My income tax came in, got some credit cards to pay, and I owe a couple friends. I said, I'll say, ain't nothing to be ashamed. We all in the same boat, but God is in the blessing game. The majority of us broke, we all going through some things. Gotta pray and hold on to your hope, like a hubcap in the fast lane. My daughter pregnant, and her boyfriend don't give a damn. Cereal, milk, cheese, and eggs, apply for the WIC program. EBT, EBT, electronic benefit transfer card. It's plain to see. Single parents
let
got it
go
home.
And let God fight your battles.
Fight your battles.
All you got to do is just believe and have the faith of a mustard seed. Let God,
let God, let God, let God
fight your
let
battles.
God. Let Him fight them.
All you got to do is just believe and have the faith of a mustard seed.
It don't matter what you're going through. Trust in God, and He will see you through. Oh, if you ain't got no money, if you don't have no gas, if you're in a relationship, and it seems like it ain't gonna last, let go and let God. 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 Let Him fight your battles. Sometimes you got to moan. And that's what I like to say. Oh, 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 oh. If you're in the projects, let go and let God. Oh, oh, if you're in that prison cell, just let go. Just let go and let God. If you're in front of the judge, just let go and let God. Oh, 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 yeah. Let go and let God. If you're down at the welfare office, let go and let God. If somebody's standing in front of you, got a gun pointed at you, just let go. Just let go and let God. Yes, He will. He'll fix it for you. I know He will.